Are you optimistic about the future? Do you guys feel like we're finally making progress?
I want to feel like we are, you know, but I mean, like Hillary gave a speech this morning. It was largely about women and reproductive rights and so on, but given a slight overlay, a large overlay, and then Trump came on. All this is while the Dallas shooting's going on. And somehow the shooting didn't preempt either one of them. Maybe it was just infinitesimal. The moment Trump hung up, the shooting took, the driver saying, the shooter saying, wait, I got to hear what Trump's going to say. Okay, bam, bam. But Trump is, he's taught, and he's appealing to everything primal in the audience. Mm-hmm. And mostly a big hit on the protect. We've got to protect this country. We've got to protect each and every one of you. And I think, oh my gosh, I just feel the people dropping. I don't know how many sort of thoughtful thinking people are there that might not drop. I just start feeling, I get pessimistic. I don't want to be, but I kind of feel a little eroded. But I will surpass it.
You will.
I will.
I don't feel pessimistic. I don't feel pessimistic about the politics in terms of who's going to win, because I think that the majority of people in this country will do what's right. And what's right is not to vote for a misogynistic, racist, narcissist. Frankly, and I think people intuitively know that
he's a dark narcissist.
Right, but what concerns me is our time. We're running out of time, in terms of planetary survival, and that's what concerns me. Can we get it right? We don't have any time to lose. And people always say, well, every time there's an election, people always say this is the one, but this time. Because of climate, it really is. Because if we don't get it right, it's going to be too late, and people don't understand what that, what we're seeing now in terms of epidemics and floods and tornadoes and landslides and earthquake and all of that stuff is just a minuscule of what's going to happen.
Oh, my God.
If we don't get it right, species disappearing, it's like the domino effects. We went into Vietnam based on the domino theory. Well, we're facing a domino theory now. Mm-hmm. That's why it's so important, because we don't have time to make a mistake. And I'm optimistic that we have our heads screwed on right in this country.